new from FIS. FIS has produced a one-of-a-kind product that is a must for any pre- and post-installation technician. It's the MPO VFL with our Optical Polarity Verifier. This rugged, lightweight, and shock-resistant visual fault locator can troubleshoot MPO or MTP cables by illuminating visible light into each individual fiber within an MPO cable assembly. When used on the far end of the cable, the patent-pending Optical Polarity Verifier can provide the user a quick, safe, and easy determination of transmission continuity, as well as the polarity or arrangement of the fibers. From the start, auto sequence is the default setting and has the 650 nanometers source cycle through all 12 fibers indefinitely. You can change the source to a manual sequence to find a particular fiber. And for the 5G technician, there's a 40 gig sequence where the source runs an auto sequence on channels 1 through 4 and then skips over to 9 through 12. The FIS MPO VFL has a long battery life with up to 10 hours on a full charge and a vibrant outdoor enhanced screen that also has a backlight for dim lighted areas that will work in any environment. You can use the polarity verification chart on the back of the unit to look up the widely industry used A, B, and C polarity layouts. The MPO visual fault locator can also verify APC single mode MPO MTP cables. As multi-mode MPO MTP connectors are UPC and single mode connectors are APC, we offer an adapter kit that can safely make the UPC to APC conversion. To purchase the FIS MPO VFL with Optical Polarity Verifier, call Fiber Instrument Sales at 1-800-500-0347 or go to fiberinstrumentsales.com. Subscribe to our channel for new videos.